As the third time we met, my heart recollects the way I held you close and counted each breath. As we slept, I dreamt about possible outcomes of the situation, but it's quite probable that my doubts run unbound due to my lack of confidence. But if I chose to do nothing, I would have regretted the consequence of not seizing the moment for affection chance. So I bask in the attraction of the connection. Romance, my soul dances to the rhythms of your heart. I like to b-boy in the emotion that has now driven my art to keep me up late nights, simply reminiscing, perplexed at how a single night can still keep me wishing that time could have just stopped for the both of us. My hopes are just that we're willing to share devoted trust to each other. My speech stutters at your mention, cause having you wrapped in my arms is beyond comprehension. I marvel at the stars and feel my heart overflow. There's a few simple things that I'd like you to know. I find a peace of mind anytime that you are near me. From the language of my heart, I miss you dearly. I marvel at the stars and feel my heart overflow. There's a few simple things that I'd like you to know. I find a peace of mind anytime that you are near me. From the language of my heart, I miss you. It was the softest blanket in the world, covering your bodice. Wondering how I found myself curled up with this goddess on the couch, the middle of this little apartment, thinking that you were an illusion, a riddle which my heart sent from a dream. But it seems it was actually reality, as if we were elevated atop a starlit canopy. Closer we shifted, bodies beautifully fitted. The comfort was abundant, fluttering as unity was gifted. Interest twisted us closer to melanin touch. My lips kissed your nape, shaping lovely adrenaline rush. Sentiments clutch you closely, juxtaposed horizontals, launching me along the constellation to astronomical distances. My fingertips passionately pay your curves, cause my heart's perception is beyond any collection of words. For I held you against me, I discovered how the stars speak to whisper sweet nothings along the pulse of your heart. I marvel at the stars and feel my heart overflow. There's a few simple things that I'd like you to know. I find a peace of mind anytime that you are near me. From the language of my heart, I miss you dearly. I marvel at the stars and feel my heart overflow. There's a few simple things that I'd like you to know. I find a peace of mind anytime that you are near me. From the language of my heart, I miss you dearly. To the sensation, thoughts of you make sleep an impossible destination. Racing like unbridled stars and wild comets, for my heart is a shooting star and I certainly wish upon it. Dawn hits me like an epiphany, imagery of the mystery that is you. Views I hold true, much ado blissfully, as I'm now longing for the warmth of your embrace. Will I make it back to planet Earth or drift to outer space? I grace orbits of emotion while tunes of worth are breezing, as the music of affection connects my universe of feeling. I flow unrestrained through cosmic lanes of passion. You're the celestial body where my heart's meteor is crashing. I'm fastened to this fascination, exhilarating being, intertwined with you finds my soul liberated. The whole cosmos fails to bear the love in me. Let's rendezvous at Cassiopeia to share our discoveries.
Motivated by the culture, life can do art starts producing sculptures, monuments and melodies crafted by hard work. Bold to cast off this blast in his eye.
Art of verse.
Alliteration animates my arcane alphabets. Redemption resurrects rhetoric, respect. Theories that I travel with thunder like the tropics, observing the ominous, the key, honest optics, factoring facts, freedom forms finesse. Vivid visual verses and virtuous vignettes echo through eternities. Elevated energy representing the revolution with real remedies. I'm shedding sunlight to the dark side of space. Elemental epiphanies, enlightenments embrace, gracing light spectrums that try to butt my palate. For my talents hold the love to keep the coloration balanced.
Watch out.
Peace and love to you and yours. My frame sparks rebirth of the pictures with scriptures, uplifting the worth of the people. Hold an easel to mark without a spurs. And colorful poetics, so magnetic is my art of verse. Channeling gravity right between the margins, barging my mind into the rhymes that I'm parting with. Readily equipped on the steadiest tip, my heart clutches an inkwell with intensity stripped. Heavenly gift given, bestowed at conception. I hold the concepts to let dawn stretch in directions. Darkness is a plague, festering infection. My mic striking sights, light igniting the progression of warmth. Garlings are L-O-V-E, for those letters laced together is the opposite of empty. It's each entry is closer to my destiny. Unfolding soul unfolds the way it was meant to be like that. Verses pierced through like gauges and plugs, still vibing positive with pages of love. Amazing is the tug of hip hop like a black hole, comprehension of the next dimension. So we rap soul, never out of tune, devout about fumes. It ganja cumulus, blowing out cloud blooms. My art sparks microphone to cinders, homing dope like ninjas, colder than frozen winter. Magnificence magnetizes the music, the forces we revitalize for figure eight movements. Affiliate attunement to managing planets, illustrate the dynamic panorama mechanics. Blast the magic with the essence of mana, passion swelling to cast a spell, blessing stanzas, expanding soul to hear the fate chanting. I'm so hip hop, even runs breakdancing.
Just let it slip. Yo.